spoon and it dropped to the tiled floor with a loud clang. The noise startled him back to reality and action. He shuffled back to his office and picked up the phone. Dialing 911, the operator answered.
911, what's your emergency?
His solemn response cracked.
I found 3 dead people in my store. I don't know who they are or how they got here. Please, send help.
She breathed in and felt lightheaded. The pungent odor of the rag filling her nose and mouth. He continued to smile at her as she stopped fighting and her eyelids drifted shut.